You know, these benches aren't really that comfortable. Maybe for a few minutes to enjoy the sights and sounds of nature. Or if you're at a park, enjoy the birds chirping. But one thing's for sure, after a good while, they're not really that comfortable after 30 minutes, I would say. But then again, sometimes in life, you don't have a choice but to do this. Now, what am I talking about? Unfortunately, a good time ago, I was homeless for over a year. If I needed somewhere to sleep, this will do. And trust me, they're definitely not comfortable. Your neck will hurt eventually. And if you're lucky, you can get a free pillow somewhere. But one thing's for sure, these benches are not comfortable when you're homeless. And I feel like bringing this up because there are so many homeless people out there in America, including even here in my neck of the woods, that they seem to be really neglected for a lot of things. Now, of course, mental problems, you know, unfortunate behavior they have, or the fact that is, well, money doesn't grow on trees. And if they did, well, nobody would be homeless, to be honest. But that's just how it is. I was homeless for a year, maybe even over a year. And I had to do this. I had to sleep in a bench like this. And there's no such thing as a comfortable bench. And believe me, if they did, a lot more people would be sleeping on them. And sometimes they even make it where they'll have like armrests here so that you definitely can't sleep in it. Because one thing's for sure, the homeless population just keeps growing and growing. And it's unfortunate. And even homeless shelters aren't always free. And when I couldn't find a job, no matter what I do, and begging doesn't work because there's already too many people begging in the streets. And honestly, you don't want to start a fight with those guys. They even own the territory when it comes to begging for money. But it really sucks. And you don't know what you got until it's gone. Like as soon as you're stuck in the streets where you have nowhere comfortable to sleep, it really hits you in the head. Now, let me put it this way. Did I ever quit playing video games? Well, I had to one way or another. I'll just go insane. I would have done some desperate things if I didn't have something to entertain myself. So as much as I hated mobile gaming, that's what I stuck to. I happened to have a smartphone. I was able to play some games just to keep my mind straight. It really did help a lot in life. Just for me to have some Wi-Fi, read some nudes, because you just need something to get your mind, just a little bit of your mind out of a really bad situation. So one way or another, you just had to find a way to entertain yourself and just keep a head strong. Sooner or later, you'll find a way to bounce back as long as you make an effort. But otherwise, if you don't and you just get really depressed, you're going to end up like one of them. Just lose all faith in life and just beg for money and just not work. A lot of them do. You don't want to live that way forever. So one thing's for sure. If you ever come across a homeless person, don't just give them money, because unfortunately a lot of them just want money so they don't have to work. Find a way to offer some help one way or another. I didn't get much help. Just through some miracle I did get some help. But not everyone does. So if you ever get stuck in a situation like this, you're gonna have to try a little harder more than others. But there is a way. And it's up to us to help certain agencies to help the homeless. And I figure this is a good way to bring awareness, because a lot of them don't get help. And worse, they get abused or just used of. And so I was that way, but I had to work hard to get back on my feet, which I am, thank goodness. So always remember, it could be worse. You could be homeless. So appreciate what you have in life and keep working in hard life too.
I want to thank you guys for watching this video, and a big thanks to Lashes Multimedia for the help. If you guys like this video, I should keep it in this channel, let me know. Otherwise, I can always move it to the gaming channel. This was an experiment, and lately, this is the type of videos I want to do in the future. Kind of mix it up. Don't worry, they'll still be fine getting content, but part of me wants me to move on and do something different. Not for good, but something else I like to do other than just uploading videos, or gameplay videos, should I say.